Ladies and gentlemen, here in Atlantic City, man and machine versus man and machine. In thrilling competition, it's the NAPA Know-How Atlantic City Indoor Midget Car Race, and we have a green flag. Great racing here down into turns one and two. They're side by side. Sean Nye and Andy Jankowiak mixing it up. Off to number four, we go to green. Whoa, they get together. Red flag, Bonsignor gets tagged. He's back down. Justin Bonsignor got up into the fence, and the car went for a wild tumble. When he went by us, he was in the tuck position. Andy J, Anthony Cecily working the high side. Cecily gets a run. Erick Rudolph and Ryan Flores right there. Tyler Thompson, Joey Bailey looking for racing room. And Anthony Cecily leads at the line that time. Cecily able to go toe-to-toe with Andy J in the turn number three. They are side-by-side. Andy Jankowiak now gets the top spot. Cecily does not follow. Now Cecily does a high-low switch. Oh, Kyle Lick stopped and turned. Oh, now the steam erupts. Oh, the baby's overheating. Now it steams up down here. Cecily's got to bail out of that thing. They had an overheating problem, a radiator problem last night. That's a former Anthony Payne car, if I'm not mistaken. And he's running in the fifth spot. We're back to green flag racing. Andy J gets the advantage. Erick Rudolph tucks in behind him. Right behind him is Ryan Flores. Tyler Thompson on the high side. Joey Bailey down low. Scott Kruder sneaking his way up through the field. And Timmy Buckwalter. Timmy Buckwalter cracking his way inside the top 10 as well. On Andy J, gave him a shot in the shirts. Gave him a shot in the keister off too. Erick Rudolph is on the back bumper. Rudolph muscles his way to the low side. Erick Rudolph goes by. Andy J cuts low. We've got a brawl. They get together. They both go around. Your leaders take each other out. They take each other out. But they're here, and I bet you they get better over the course of time. Now Timmy Buckwalter looks to the low side of Scott Kruder. Briggs Danner is up there. How about Briggs Danner looking for third spot as they make their way down into turns one and two. Up the backstretch. Three laps to go. Ryan Flores as Timmy B. Flores. Green lights are on. Buckwalter is there. Gives him a little shot. Flores up the backstretch into turn number three for the final time. Gives him a shot again. Not going to do it. For the second time in his career, Ryan Flores wins the Gambler's Classic. Finally, he's got the hat off. He's got the helmet off. Here he is climbing out of the race car. Ladies and gentlemen, your Gambler's Classic champion. How about a big hand for Ryan Flores going to the roof? Flores now taking the trophy to the roof.